In observance of the birthday anniversary of His Majesty King Mahawachiralongkorn next month, the government is calling on Thai citizens to make merit for His Majesty by performing good deeds for society. Minister to the Prime Minister's Office, Suvapan Tanyuwatana, officiated at a meeting on the government's preparations for the event to celebrate His Majesty the King's 66th birthday at Sanam Luang from July 22nd to the 28th. It was acknowledged that the government is in the process of seeking His Majesty's consent to the many activities that will be taking place during the week. Among the planned activities are a procession of offerings to Sanam Luang and the delivery of blessings by the Prime Minister on the King's birthday, July 28th. A photo exhibition on the royally initiated altruistic Heart We Love Doing Good project. Free traditional handicraft and dessert making workshops for the public. Free electrical appliance repair services, as well as cultural performances. On this auspicious occasion, the government encourages all Thais to conduct themselves in accordance with religious teachings and do good things for society so as to dedicate the merit to His Majesty the King.